from the city that brought you the Hell's Angels and the Black Panthers.
So I started out as a criminal and a hoodlum. I rocked it with crack cocaine and went legit with medical marijuana. Overnight, I went from selling illegal rocks, powders, and poppies to selling legal purple sensimilla play. I sell what sell.
In the town ruled by OGs and hitmen.
And these ain't them.
You got the brains.
All the D.A.R.E. program did was give me a shopping list.
I used to do a little late night fundraising at the liquor store up the street.
I wouldn't call us criminals. It's not a crime if you don't get caught.
Three smokers who just got burned.
Y'all just got jacked.
Look, we're at rock bottom right now. Everything is going to come up from here.
Yeah, Jimmy.
Jimmy, congratulations.
Uh-huh.
You're pregnant.
Wrong number. Hey, all right. Can we get these light bulbs a crack? Yeah.
We're not robbing a cannabis club.
All right, lady. Party's over, all right? Everybody free.
Put the cannabis in the bag.
Being raided?
My club?
Not get all Oakland on this.
Now you tell your people that I said to wait for Smiley.
I don't know a Smiley.
Four Horseman, this is Smiley.
I got three drugstore cowboys trying to rip me off.
Where at?
Horseman! Gear up!
Tonight on Oakland Action News, Cannabis Club was raided by three men flashing police badges and waving guns and seized several pounds of cannabis and thousands of dollars in cash. The hunt for the impersonators is underway.
You get those bags, Smiley, hemorrhaging cash every second that they walk. Underkill is not a word in my dictionary.
Now I want you to calm down and compose yourself.
And high times ahead with 420 right around the corner.